And my mic was muted, so help me God. I just talked through that whole interview, my mic was muted. Anybody who's stuck with me, I apologize and thank you. I will cut that out at the end of the stream when this is over, because that was terrible. Okay, let's start again. So we're going to do a diamond painting today, and we are going to react to a true crime video. This is from the Long Crime Channel. And it is about Sarah Boone. Now, if you've never heard about this case, my other guilty pleasure, other than Shani and Foodie and Amber, is like true crime and anti-MLM stuff. Those are the things that I really love. So, I thought maybe we could get into some of that. So, without further ado, I thought we might do that. Let me see here. I still don't see anybody. It says three. Sorry, guys. All messages. Yeah. It says three views, but maybe it's just people have popped in and out. I don't know. I'm just confused. It's my first time using StreamYard, and I'm confused. Okay, so let's get right into this, okay, guys? So, like I said, this diamond painting is from Amazon, the one I'm going to work on. And like I said, it's called Fat Girls. And the video we're going to watch, I will be doing lots of pauses. I may not get a lot done painting done just because of, you know, kind of what's going on and explaining the video if you've never seen it. And I hope you can see it, but I'd rather you see more of my diamond painting because what she says is really more relevant as to just kind of what she says. So, all right, here we go. Now it's going to be silent here for the first few seconds, just while before they turn their cameras on. This is my pretty pen. You probably can't see because of the light underneath, but it's like a rainbow mermaid color. Colors do I need? Sorry guys, I got a lot of dogs in. I'm gonna mute and let you guys continue on until they oh, hang on guys. I just realized my mic was muted that whole time, guys. I am so sorry. Jeez. StreamYards gives you a notification to tell you your mic is muted. This one does not. OBS does not. I was just rearranging my picture, and all I was saying was this man is the ex of the girl who put the man in the suitcase and the phone. Those would be my dogs, and the father of her children. She just seems so distraught, doesn't she? For somebody who just locked her boyfriend in a suitcase and left him there overnight and then found him the next day. She seems so blasé. There's the sound back. Sorry, guys, if you lost it. I lost it too, but it's back. Thank you. What? FYI, it turns out that she's a very, very, very heavy drinker. It comes up later in the interrogation. We were playing, guys. We were just playing. It's like they're talking to 12-year-olds. We were just playing. I wonder why. Maybe they got a bad feeling about you that you were going to do something to their son, which apparently they're right. We'll keep checking on you. So they're going to talk. Back to where they talked to her. Okay, they're going in the house. They're hiding the crime scene. They don't want us to see the body, obviously. I have a question. How does zipping your boyfriend in a suitcase when he's unable to get out unintentional? How did you plan on explaining that one? Okay, so that one's over. Now, this is the one that I really want you guys to see. This one is a stunning. It tells us, it's long. I'm going to speed it up because it is slow. She talks slow. But I wonder. All right, let's just go to this one. I know this one's 2 hours long, but I'm going to speed it up. It's got the whole case or the whole first interrogation. She's at 1.5. We'll fast forward through this since we understand. Oh, okay. Sorry. We'll continue on. Okay, guys, I need to take a real quick break. I'm going to slow her down just a tad. So that everybody can hear, and I'm going to go ahead and keep playing her while I run to the washroom, okay, guys? Sorry for the inconvenience. Hi guys, sorry. I'm back. I had to make a run to the bathroom and do something else, and I got everything figured out now, and I'm back. Let's continue on. Oh my god, this is such a long video. I really wanted to watch. I really wanted to watch some cop videos in here too. I still can't get over the fact that she put him in a suitcase. We were just playing. Oh, excuse me, I had the hiccups. Oh, sorry, my phone's here. Would anybody here zip up their spouse in a suitcase? Like, you know, for shits and giggles, just to have fun? Does that seem like something anybody might do? Because, I don't know, maybe it's just me. I'm just looking for the next video for us to watch, guys. I'm looking for something fun, police related. Not that police work is fun, but. Or maybe Amber, if you guys have any suggestions.